Hey guys, how's it going? So I wasn't gonna record a video today, but I get so many questions like on leg workouts, and I know I've posted a video before, but it was before I was on prep, and like how I train legs has changed quite a bit from then. And in my last video, I only included like two exercises just to have some gym footage. So well, I'm about to drive to Dean Caputo's Powerhouse Gym, and we're gonna do some posing practice in there and hopefully have a good leg session. Okay guys, be honest. How are we feeling about gray on gray? Is it a thing? Do you guys like grout fits? I don't know. I usually don't do this, but kinda like it. I said I wasn't gonna barbell squat today, but usually I do half squats instead, and I didn't see a machine for that here, so we're gonna go light.
I've been around the world and drowned in love 100 times.
Only squatting like 135, 145 kind of sucks, because usually I squat like 195 for reps. But I also have all my powerlifting gear on, like knee sleeves and lower belt, and I didn't even bring this up with me today. Wasn't planning on barbell squatting at all, but it's feeling really good. Not gonna go any heavier than this. I'm just happy I can do it without any pain. One thing I like to do is a superset of adductions and abductions. I like to do 15 or 20 reps of each. all done hitting legs now. This gym has a really cool posing room. So I'm gonna spend the next 10, 15 minutes in here. I've been here for actually so long, and usually I'd be cranky or something by now from not eating. I mean, when you are eating 1400 calories, like, you just get agitated far more often, but I feel fine. Had a really good leg day, made up for the last leg day. If you guys watched my past video, my legs were just super sore, but I didn't do cardio yesterday, gave my legs a little break. I did it my 60 minutes this morning, fasted though. My legs still feel just fine and we had a good workout, so time to go home, get some food in me. It's almost 8, so I'm assuming I'm gonna start getting like crabby in like 15 minutes.